Magandang araw mga kapamilya. Welcome to Journeys of Hope. This weekend, we have, of course, you know, JC Intal, the better half of Bianca Gonzalez Intal. Hi, Jace.
Hi, Fads. Good evening.
Evening. I
Thank you
think,
for inviting me.
No, thank you for agreeing to share your journey. Of course, I think most of you know JC as the PBA player, no? A PBA player and Ateneo de Manila championship team member, no? But and of course the husband of Bianca Gonzalez Intal, no? But I think not many know that JC is an artist, no? So today we've asked JC to share his journey, of course his basketball journey, and of course as and this year JC and Bianca are celebrating their 10th wedding anniversary, and we'll ask him
Wow.
all wow yeah. He will share also his journey into becoming an artist. No, Jace, please go take it away.
Yeah,
Thank
Fats. Yes, I'm a rookie artist, baguhan. So, ilang years na ba? Mago 4 years na din since almost 4 years since I retired from playing basketball. And yes, mag-iisang dekada na, Fats.
Oh yeah.
Yun, kinasal mo kami sa
December
Palawan.
4. December 4,
Yes,
right?
December 4. Yeah. Ang bilis ng panahon, Fad. So,
I know, yeah.
nung nabanggit mo nga magta-10th year, parang napawawa ko kasi ang bilis ng panahon. And parang hindi ko rin na-feel kasi sobrang sarap. May inalaga kami kids ngayon. We have two
Two
girls,
kids,
Lucy
no?
and Carmen, na mabibilis na rin lumaki. So there.
And of course, both of you are very hands-on, di ba? Very hands-on.
Yes. Oh, hatid sundo kami ni Bia. So
oh,
every day
okay.
yan,
So
Monday to Friday.
You take turns. Yan.
We take turns. Pag
Yeah.
may work si B, mag may taping. Ako taga-hatid. Pag wala akong work, sabay kami nag-hatid. And sabay din nagsusundo. So
Okay.
sinusulit namin habang maliliit pa yung mga kids.
Yeah, that's true. Kasi after a while, kanya-kanyang lakad ba yan, di ba?
Yes, tama.
And then, ano, Jace, maybe first, ano, when you decided to retire from basketball, no? I'm sure that was a process and a decision then that you and Bianca made together, no? So can you
Yeah,
share about that
it was
decision
during
to
the
retire?
pandemic, Fads. I think
Ah,
that was
okay.
2020. So first time nag PBA bubble in Clark, Pampanga, and I've been gone for almost 3 months.
Oh, wow.
And medyo ang hirap noon kasi malayo ako sa kids, sa family. First time ko mahiwalay sa kids lalo na, and sobrang uncertain yung times na yun kasi hindi ko alam kung kailan babalik ulit yung PBA sa normal, and sobrang affected talaga, and it was a tough decision for me especially. And I told Bianca parang pag-iisipan ko ulit if magbabubble ulit ako kasi ang hirap eh, hindi ako sanay, hindi kasama yung kids. And then during the pandemic din, nakahanap ako ibang outlet kasi hindi kami, yung daily routine namin, yung training ng basketball, nawala yun. So work from home mga tao, kami naman, kanya-kanyang workout sa bahay. So nakahanap ako ng ibang hobby, outlet. Yun, nagpapaint ako with my kids. Naging
Okay.
ano namin, hobby, naging bonding time namin. And then I met this guy. His name is Jigger Cruz. Hindi ko alam na ano, sobrang kilalang
Yeah,
famous
he's a
artist siya sa
very popular
Philippines.
artist, Jigger.
Very popular, even international ano. So
Yeah.
I started hanging out with him dun sa bahay niya, and meron siyang studio, art studio dun sa likod. So yun, pinta-pinta kami doon. Hanggang
What
sa
year was this already? 2020? 2021?
Before, yeah, 2019 or
2019,
18.
before the pandemic.
Before the pandemic. So yun, I told Bea, kinonsider ko na rin if ever magre-retire ako from playing. I think gusto kong gawing career tong
Painting.
art. Yeah, pero mas mahirap pa pala siya, basketball fans. Very ibang-ibang mundo.
Okay,
So
okay.
ngayon, I'm still considering myself a rookie artist, baguhan talaga, and
Yeah.
nangangapa pa din.
When you were younger, did you have any interest in drawing, in painting? Parang at least I wasn't aware, di ba, of your years with us in Ateneo. Parang
Yeah, grade school, high school, Sumasali ako sa mga art contests, mga
Ah,
drawing,
okay.
painting.
Okay.
So mahilig talaga ako noon. And then
Oh.
when I started playing basketball grade 4, yun na, nawala na yung art sa ano ko,
Okay.
sa buhay ko. But nung nag-Ateneo ako, Fads, mga electives ko noon, mga painting din, Chinese painting,
Ah, okay. Okay, I didn't know
may
that.
thesis about art din.
Oh, your thesis was about art.
Yeah,
Okay.
so
Visual arts, painting, or arts in general na.
arts in general, who's profiting for sa marketing ng art. So about art din talaga kay Ma'am Chita Rosales. So
Ah, okay.
yeah,
Siya yung mentor mo.
about art din. Yes, she
Okay,
was my
okay.
mentor. Yeah.
Okay. Ah, so there was an interest in the arts naman pala. No?
Yes.
I thought parang biglang naging pandemic ka baby eh. So, but the
Kumbaga
pandemic,
na-rekindle lang. Na-rekindle
yeah,
siya nung
na-rekindle.
pandemic kasi. After yung pandemic, during the pandemic, lahat, Fats, maiisip mo sa bahay. Tapos na ako linisin yung buong bahay. Lahat gagawin mo na. 24/7 kayo magkasama ng wife mo. So, naghanap ako ng ibang outlet hanggang sa yun. Nagtuloy-tuloy.
Okay, so I remember kasi we blessed your house during the pandemic. I remember, di ba? Because we had it ano, via Zoom. Remember the first time
Ah,
we
yes.
house, right?
Yeah.
And then
And then
finally, we did the
last
real
year.
blessing on the during
Yes.
the birthday of Bianca's mom, no? So
Yes, that's right. With my parents too. Yes.
yes, that's right. They were there. Happy
Yeah.
birthday tayo noon. And
Yeah.
even JC was there, di ba? So
Yeah, JC. Yeah.
JC,
My
the brother of Bianca. So
yeah.
Jace, okay, the journey. So Jigger helped you a lot, no? Parang it rekindled your interest, no? So how was it? How and from the beginning you decided na okay, I'll try to pursue this to become a professional artist, a real artist, no? Yun yung naging discernment mo.
Yes, Fads. But before kasi, sobrang ano ko eh, like, nahirapan ako mag-adjust na, kasi my daily routine, ano yun eh, morning pa lang, magbabasketball na, uwi ako after lunch.
Okay.
And then, imagine yung ginagawa ko for almost 20 years.
Right. I was, you know, before we started, you know that you mentioned 20 years.
Yeah.
Before we started, I was trying to figure out how long we've known each other. And sabi ko, wow, more than 20 years.
More than
More,
20
yeah,
years.
because fourth year high school ka pa lang, that's when we first met, remember?
Yeah. Fourth year, yes.
Fourth year
Alam
high
mo,
school.
Fats, hindi ko alam kung ano, nasabi ko sa ito. You were one of the reasons ba't ako nag-Ateneo.
Talaga, and I never
I was
heard
supposed
that.
to go to Lasal
Okay.
with J. Arias, and then we had a meeting.
Correct.
And then
With
after our meeting,
remember we had a meeting with Tito Raki.
Yes, yes, yes,
Remember,
yes.
Siya kasama ko.
Yes, and then yun. Pinagdasal ko rin, Fads, kasi ang hirap iwanan ng basketball sa totoo lang. And that time I was turning 37. Kaya ko pa man naman maglaro.
Yeah. I mean,
But
you what, good another 3 years siguro, di ba?
Kaya naman, but
years, yeah.
talagang pinagdasal ko, I told my wife, yung puso ko hindi na rin 100% sa basketball that time. I think I was parang I was dragging myself to practice.
Okay.
Hindi na ganun yung joy, yung fulfillment, hindi
Yeah,
na ganun ka
wala na
ano.
yung
So
passion.
nawala na yung passion, and I think yun na yung sign for me to retire. Kasi magiging unfair for my team, for my teammates, my coaches, kung like ako lang din naman makakapagsabi nun sa sarili ko na parang pinipilit mo na.
Correct.
So, yung sa art naman, na-rekindle yung passion ko, sabi ko, ba't di ko subukan to habang like, may buhelo na and may mentor ako. So, hindi naman siya smooth sailing din kasi hindi ko alam, Fads, na kanya-kanyang style sa art. So, ako, gawa lang ng gawa hanggang sa like, na-compare na. Sabi ko parang basketball din to. Even if you play good or bad, may masasabi sa yung tao. So parang na-train na rin yung sarili ko na ganun. You can't please everyone. So basta ako, gagawa lang ako ng gagawa.
Okay,
yeah.
okay.
Yeah.
And can you describe yung... I guess at first when you started with Jigger, parang you just want to go back to a passion, di ba? Something that you liked before. When was that So, ano yung journey mo yung talagang, okay, I will try to be a professional artist? Paano na-develop yung ganong decision?
Nung ano kasi, 2020, I had my first show, right? 2 weeks before mag-lockdown, Fads, Feb to.
Okay.
Grabing yan, sobrang like, grabing blessing kasi Feb yung may nag-cancel na artist na mag-show dapat sa isang studio in Makati.
Yeah,
And
yeah.
then, Tim Yap, message Bianca, kung gusto ko raw ba mag-show. Eh ako, nagpipaint ako ng pads to hang sa wall namin sa bahay. Nag-iipon ako ng art for our
For the
house.
house, yeah.
For the house. And then, sabi ko kay Bianca, why not? Sabi ko, sino ba naman ako tumanggi? Parang hindi ko lang din alam na ganun pala kalaki yung mangyayari kasi ang daming artists na kilala na nag-support, ng
Yeah.
collectors. But sabi ko, sobrang grabe naman to. Very overwhelming. And
how many pieces did you exhibit in first
nung
exhibit?
first, I think, almost, mga 10 pieces siya. And
10
then I had a
pieces.
big
Solo
one na
exhibit.
7 by 5.
Solo
Yeah,
exhibit.
solo.
Okay.
And then hanggang nasundan ng 2021, 2022, 2023 last year.
So
And grabe yung mga...
four exhibits today.
Yeah. Oh,
All
so,
solo. All solo.
All solo. And then... grabe rin yung mga support ng friends ko, Fads. And sila Doug, sila JR. Sila talaga yung mga nagko-collect ng mga art ko. So, nasundan na ng mga ibang kaibigan. So, sabi nila,
I
ba't
still
di mo
have to get
ituloy?
one. I still
Yeah.
have
Gagawa ko yung fans pag gano'n na. May sarili na talaga yung style. So, yun. Sabi ko, and nag-enjoy din ako fans eh. Like,
yeah.
Kung
Para
nafe-feel ko.
Bang Jace, ano, bumalik yung high school passion for basketball.
Yes, ganun, same. Parang excited ako pumunta ng studio. Nag-notes ako kung anong pwede kong gawin, mga ideas. Parang ganun din sa basketball before fast, di ba? Parang
yeah.
excited ka. Bago ka palang matulog, nakahanda na yung pag-practice mo. So, ganun. Parang...
At saka, this, di ba, ano, maybe just for people to share. And then, if you could compare it to art. Kasi I remember, kayo, mga players natin sa Ateneo, siyempre meron kayong mga trademark moves, di ba? Trademark shots.
Yeah.
Pero from what I know, no, most of you people, you really practice that, di ba? Parang hindi naman siya
Yes.
magic. I think what people don't realize, hindi magic yun, no? Talagang pinaghandaan yun.
Yes.
Halimbawa, kung, example na lang, di ba? Kung I will not mention the name of one of our players before, kilalang kilala siya na pag bumato sa 3 points, etc. Pero kinukwento niya sa akin, every day, he would practice at least 100 shots. Just
That's
para
right, fans.
paano, di ba? So, ganun din sa, ano, ganun din sa painting.
Yeah, hindi ka basta-basta like blank canvas and then go. Do
yeah.
your ano thing. But hindi, ano rin siya, fans, eh. Very challenging kasi naka-mental ano rin, naka-drain din minsan kasi ang dami mong makikita na iba-ibang style. And ang sweet nga ni Bian kasi we went to France to parang mag-ikot-ikot, mag-immerse sa mga iba-ibang
museums.
galleries,
Yeah.
museums, even in Hong Kong, Singapore. Sabi ko, wait, but ba't na ako compare ko sa ibang tao? Kasi ang dami naman na like halos pare-pareho. But the challenge is yung sarili mo ma-express mo through your
correct.
Art. So, doon ko pa hinahanap talaga. And
yeah.
I'm praying talaga na mahanap ko kasi parating binabanggit ni Bianca, okay lang yan. Parang imagine mo, your fourth year in college pa lang, hindi ka pa nag-graduate. Parang sa Ateneo lang yan. Like, I played for 5 years. So, another 15 years a pro.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Parang dahan-dahan lang.
Yeah. But you know, I mean, not for anything, but you know, I like your colors and I like your strokes.
Thank you, thank you.
Strokes mo, parang wow, sabi ko. Eh, in fact, I thought that, ano, yung ang tagal mo nang ginagawa, hindi mo lang pinapakita until you retire. No? I didn't realize it was also relatively new, no? Yung, sabi mga rookie,
yeah.
Diba, rookie?
Oo, bago pa pa.
So, Jason, no, let's say in sabi mo earlier, before we started, you said you would go to your studio for 2 or 3 days, at least 2 or 3 days a week, no? And then whole day, can you describe your normal creative period, let's say in a day?
Yeah, full day ako doon. Minsan, weekend, Saturday, Sunday. May mga times fads na kahit nandun ako, upo ako, hindi ako nakagawa.
Okay.
Pag, like, nandiyan na yung materials, nahalo ko na yung mga colors, wala. Minsan, blank lang. And hindi ko pinipilit pag ganun.
Yeah.
Wala akong flow, wala akong like. Kasi ano siya eh, yung work ko, ano siya eh, more of emotions, feelings.
Yeah.
So, ayokong pilitin pag ganun. So, minsan, pag uwi ko, sabihin ni Bianca, she'll ask me, oh, kumusta? How's your ano, studio time? Okay lang. Yun, wala akong nagawa. Pero meron naman fads, like, one day, ang dami ko na nagawa. Like, 2-3 pieces.
Yeah.
So,
Oh,
ganun.
And you have big pieces. Huh? You have
Yeah.
big pieces, di ba?
Nag-enjoy ako sa malalaking ano, artworks.
Yeah. And then, ano, are you familiar with the work of ano, Mikaheli Csikszentmihalyi, that Hungarian, American Hungarian psychologist siya. Eh. Siya yung nag-create ng theory of flow. Yung theory
Oh.
of flow, say you mentioned flow, eh, di ba? Yung theory niya, I don't know if you've heard of the theory, kung if you took it up in psych sa Ateneo, yung kanyang theory, flow is you attain that peak experience of flow when in the parang the, ano, the dichotomy between the activity and the body disappears. Example, basketball. Diba? Pag naglalaro ka, Jace, I'm sure when you get into it, yung galaw mo, wala nang distinction yung katawan mo sa ginagawa mo. And he talks about that in athletes, in artists, no? In artists, and ito, not for anything, diyan sa parang magpapakaano tayo, but sometimes when I say mass, I can feel that. Yung walang distinction na yung pagkatao mo, yung being mo, sa ginagawa mo, no? That's the flow, no?
You're in the zone, Fads, pag ganun.
You're in the zone, yes.
Yeah, in the zone, yeah.
So, kasi na, it just struck me, you mentioned flow kanina, di ba?
Yeah.
Sabi mo, when you get into the flow, nakakagawa ka ng tatlo, no? So, question lang, I know sometimes this seems to be parang stereotype, pero are there times na hindi mo napapansin yung oras?
Yes.
When you
Sobra. And mas nakaka-work ako pag like nighttime.
Okay.
Pag alam kong tahimik na lahat.
No.
Pag daytime, I don't know, Fadza. Pag daytime, ibang artist kasi kahit gusto nila yung natural light. Ako, nighttime ako parate.
Yeah.
And minsan, makikita ko madaling araw na. I'm sure it's really bad. Masama yung mapuyat, but may purpose naman yung pagpupuyat.
Yeah.
Naman parate.
No, but but Jace, that's flow. That's flow.
Yeah.
Ito, kwento to, ah. The one who told us this story is, ano, hindi mo na siya naabutan as president, no? But kasi si, I think si Father Nebers na president ng Ateneo, but the former president of Ateneo, Father Joe Cruz, kinakwento niya sa akin, kasi he was very close to Father De La Costa. And of course, si Father De La Costa is one of the most brilliant Jesuits, no? And his work, his dissertation in Harvard, when he did his doctorate, hanggang ngayon is parang in that particular topic, ano pa yon, unsurpassed yung brilliance of the Jesuits in the Philippines. So, pero yung kinukwento ni Father Joe Cruz, si Father De La Costa raw, nung sinusulat yung dissertation, and he's a very good writer, one of the best writers, no? Sabi nga ni Father Donnellan, yung teacher ko sa English, na magaling din, ano? Sabi ni Father Donnellan sa amin, for me, sabi niya, the best writer in English next to Shakespeare is Horacio de la Costa.
Wow.
Wow.
Hanapin ko ngayon. I'll take down notes na.
Horacio de la Costa.
Yeah.
I'll text you some of his works para mabasa mo. Pero kinukwento ni Father Joe, nung sinusulat niya yung dissertation niya, he would just, no computers, remember, this is back in the, ano ba to, 50 siguro? Or
wala pang AI nun, Fads.
Wala pa. And then he would just work, type away, kung minsan isang buong araw na raw, hindi niya napapansin. Hindi ang kakain, hindi matutulog. And And but just brilliant, no, brilliant. So yun yung kinukwento mga na flow, no? So and then Jace, how did you ano? I know you say you're a rookie, but may style na eh. May style na eh. How did you discover that style? Yung siguro what we'll do, Jace, we will guys, when you watch this, we will at this point we will show some of the pictures of JC, and Jace, you choose the pieces that you want to show, and maybe
sige.
you can describe ikwento mo sa kanila how that piece came to creation, di ba, to
sige,
begin.
fads, yeah.
Okay.
Sayang eh, yung iba kasi like fads, may mga works ako na hindi ko na-picturean na.
Okay.
And for me, kasi may connection each piece. So, ang advice sa akin ni Doc Wanang of Pinto Museum.
Yeah, okay.
Gawa ka
yeah.
ng diary. Lagay mo yung title, sulat mo in the year, kung kailan mo ginawa, and kung kanino napunta.
Okay.
At least, sa future, if kailanganin mo or kung gusto mong balikan yung mga pieces na gawa mo, may idea kung na kanino.
Okay.
So, simula nun, like, tumatak sa isip ko na, sige, we'll do that. But, yung mga ibang pictures na favorite to fans na sobrang, like, unforgettable nung ginawa ko, hindi ko na alam kung nasa. So, yung mga nakasave nasa Instagram. Yes, oo, fans. So, nakataba din ang puso kasi they appreciate my art. So, happy ako na meron silang piece sa mga bahay nila. And, grabe, as in, kahit 4 years fads, sobrang excited pa rin akong gumawa. And I think,
I'm so happy
yung sinasabi
for
mo,
you.
Style, kasi trial and error lang ako eh. Pag masaya ako, tutuloy ko lang. Pag hindi, bubarahin ko, ulitin ko ulit. So, hopefully talagang makuha ko yung style ko talaga.
How many works have you done the past 4 years? Maybe, may count ka ba?
Siguro 100 plus na rin siguro fads.
Oh yeah.
100 plus na din.
Yeah. And ano, no, it's more or less the same style. Eh? Ibig sabihin yung
texture,
may style
yeah,
na, di ba? May style na. As I said, I like your colors, I like the strokes, eh, di ba? May strokes kang style, di ba? Na, no. So
thank you, fans. Yeah.
Yeah. If I may ask, who's your favorite artist?
Aside from
siyempre marami, iba-iba yan, diba? Iba-iba, depende. This artist you like for this, that artist you like for this, diba?
Oh, I like Marth Rothko, minimalist. I like Anthony Mikalef, a textured art, ano rin siya. And sa Philippines, ang dami. Nandyan si Ronald Ventura, si Jigger Cruz,
si Jigger,
Bjorn Calleja, dami. Jeremy Samala. So, mga ano, gusto ko fans mga contemporary art.
Yeah.
So gusto ko colorful. Minsan may mga times din na dark yung ano ko paintings, so fans mga all black, all red.
I haven't seen yung all black, all red. Nakikita ko palagi yung very colorful eh. Na, ano.
Yeah. Si Doug, merong all black yun. My best friend, okay. Doug Kramer.
Yeah. And then ano, ako one of my favorites is ano, Zobel.
Oh, sobrang ano rin yan.
Klase, di ba? Yung parang,
uh-oh.
I mean, wow, di ba? When you see
sobrang mysterious yung work niya.
Correct. That's a very good word to use.
Yeah,
when
yeah.
May ibang magic, you know? May ibang vibrations yung, pero ang ganda. No? So,
sana ma-afford namin ni Bianca yung work. Dream piece namin yan. And Paking also, Bernardo Paking, gustong-gusto
oh,
namin.
Yeah. And then you know, the other one that ano, I went to his house once years ago, si Gus Albor.
Oh, Gus Albor.
Parang
galing din yan, fans.
Galing, magaling.
I like his works too.
Si Lau Bien, di ba? So,
isa pa yun.
Isa pang dream
piece.
Oh, yeah. Pwede naman mangarap, di ba? Okay
pag, pag nakagraduate yung mga kids, fans. Lau yun.
Yan, retirement fund yan, Jace.
Tama, fans. Yeah.
So, Jace, ano, what would be your advice to young kids aspiring, di ba? Yung mga talagang nag-aaral, naghahanda to become artist. What can you share with us?
I have a good story pa sa question.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, please.
Ito, hindi ko makakalimutan kasi like, nilapitan ko yung student. This was my first, my last show in Artist Space in Ayala Museum. So I was there, kausap ko yung gallery manager. Nakaupo ako, naka-cap, naka-mask. May mga pumasok ng students, naka-IDs, ganyan. Ay, to, kaya kong gawin to eh. Oh, dali-dali lang yan. So ako, Fads, hindi ako na-hurt ah. In all, hindi ako na-hurt. Kasi natuwa ako na napunan nila. Kasi sa totoo lang, kayang-kaya nila eh.
Correct. Okay.
So, nilapit na ko yung student. Ito, kinento ko na kay Bianca pag uwi ko. Sabi ko, hi, I'm JC. I'm the artist. Ganyan, ganyan. Oh, idol, pwede po pa picture po. Pero hindi ko in-expect kasi matanda na ako fans eh. Yung mga ano yun eh, mga...
High school, college.
Mga kids. Kasi ako, yung generation nila, malayo na eh. If I'm not sure kung nanonood sila PBA or basketball.
Yeah.
Sabi ko, sure, again. So sabi ko, sorry ah, sino yung nagsabi kanina nung ano, kaya kong gawin yan? Ay, ako po, sorry po. No, don't say sorry, sabi ko. Ang gusto ko lang sabihin, I'm sure kayang-kaya mo yan. Pero ang tanong ko, kailan mo gagawin? Yun yung tinanong ko sa kanya. So, sa mga nag-a-aspire na, kasi ang daming fans sa Philippines, ang daming sobrang magaling na artist. Sobra. And, yun ang tanong ko, kailan mo gagawin? Don't wait for kung ano mang inaantay mo. Just do it and
do it. And
pag magbukas ang pinto sa'yo, bubukas yan. Basta trust in God's plan, in right timing. Kasi ako, Fads, ang ginagawa ko naman ngayon, pag nakabenta ako ng art, sumusupport din ako sa ibang artists na mga Pinoy din na magagaling. So kumukuha din ako ng mga ano.
Yeah.
Inong way of parang appreciation ko. Kasi ang dami talaga na hindi lang nabibigyan ng chance. So, yun. Kaya ako sobrang thankful ako kasi sa totoo lang, yung reality ko naman kasi si Bianca nandyan, nakasupport sa akin parati. Ang daming friends namin na nagko-collect din, mahilig sa art or ano.
Yeah.
Pero sana, I'm praying na mabigyan lalo ng chance yung mga bata ngayon sa Philippines na napakagaling. Ang dami.
Correct, yeah. And wow, Jace, thank you for sharing that. And let me say this, I'm very proud of you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Fads. Thank you.
Thank you. And of course, looking forward to our 10th anniversary celebration.
Yes, we'll plan it, Fads.
ano na, binubuk na ni Bianca yung ticket.
Yeah, oh,
Because just for people to know, we're going back where it started, back in Lido, where they got married 10 years ago. And of course, I'm looking forward to my dream JC Intal piece.
Yes, Fads. Well, you know, this year, hopefully magawa ko agad.
So, Jace, maraming salamat.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you for your time,
Fads.
Thank you for your time. I wish you all the best, and I'm sure you're gonna be a terrific artist in not just... Let me end with this lang, ha. Ako kasi, Jace, naniniwala ako a master or an authority in his field is someone who has mentored someone in that field. And I think, kahit na sabihin mong rookie ka pa, yung batang yun na nakita mo sa Ayala Museum, minentor mo na eh. Diba? You already planted that seed na gawin mo na. Diba? Again, Jace, on that note, thank you very much and Godspeed. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Pads.
I can't feed 5,000, but I can feed one. I can't walk in water, but I can walk in the shoes of another. I can't turn water into wine, but I can turn a frown into a smile.
I can't be there for all the people in need, but I can be the answer to someone's prayer by sharing at least 500 pesos every year to Alay Kapwa.
Sharing what I have in my hands is the miracle that needs to be seen today. This is what I can share. This is my Alay Kapwa. Alay Kapwa, a flagship program of Caritas Philippines by the Catholic Bishops' Conference of the Philippines.